In an interview with Robert Breedlove, he talks about Bitcoin and the effects it has on society. He often references the book called The Sovereign Individual, which talks about the greatest economic and political transitions in history. For a link to the book, go to the comment section.